Students are coming, not to class. We are 25 now. Okay, let's see. Camila Contreras, good morning. Welcome to the class. María Paz, good morning.
Good morning,
Romina, good morning. Welcome.
Good morning, teacher.
Valeria Molina, good morning. Eduardo Corazón, good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
Chicos, tienen que cambiar sus nombrecitos, ¿ya? Eduardo, tu nombre aparece como Nelsie. Saben que tienen que renombrarse, por favor. Ok, nos renombramos. Ok, my friends, let's start with the class. Ok. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the English class. Today we are going to start the lesson number 5. Ok. And let's start with this, a guessing game. You're going to watch some sports and you tell me, okay? The vocabulary. Let's see, listen please. Tell me the vocabulary, okay? You want to advance, okay? Sports vocabulary. What sport is this? Who can tell me?
Football?
Basket.
Basket.
Basketball.
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 Basketball. Basketball. No basket. Okay, my friends, this is basketball. In Spanish, maybe you say basket, but in English, no. In English, basketball. With K, yeah? Be careful with this letter. With K. Basketball in English. The next sport, okay?
Soccer.
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 Tennis.
Tennis.
It's tennis.
Tennis. Tennis. Tennis. Tennis. Tennis. Tennis, double N, okay? Remember that, double N. The next.
Bolos, bolos,
bolos.
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 Bolos. Bolos.
Bolos.
And in English,
bolos.
That is in Spanish. In English, bowling.
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 Yes, bowling is in English. Bowling. The next.
Baseball,
baseball, baseball, baseball, baseball, baseball, Badminton. What are you good at? Okay, or what are you bad at? Okay, let's see. Jose Gabriel, Jose, what is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is soccer.
Soccer. Are you good at soccer?
Yes, I am, teacher.
No, oh, you are good. You are a good player. Okay, thank you. Let's see, another student, okay? Rodic Rios. Rodic, What is your favorite sport?
Handball.
Handball. Okay. Are you good at handball?
Yes, I am.
Oh, you're very good. Okay. Rodic, what sports are you bad at? What sports you can play? Volleyball? Can you play volleyball?
Yes.
You can play volleyball. Okay, other sport. Can you play tennis? Or you are bad at tennis?
No.
Okay, Rodic, thank you, my friend. Let's see. Valeria Molina. Valeria, to finish. Valeria,
yes,
what is your favorite sport?
Yes. Volleyball.
Volleyball. Are you good at volleyball?
Yes, I am, teacher.
Okay. What sports are you bad at, Valeria?
Teacher.
What a sport you can play, Valeria? You can play football, basketball. This is bad at, no? The opposite of good.
It's basketball.
Okay, thank you, Valeria. You are bad at basketball. Okay. Today we are going to talk about that, okay? Today you're going to talk about what are you good at? Or what are you bad at? Could be a sports, could be subjects, no? I am good at English. No, teacher, I am bad at English. I have problems with English. Okay? We are going to talk about that. Okay? You are going to talk about in groups about that. And in the second hour, you are going to work with the ELT skills. Okay? With a book. Okay, my friends? Today we work with a young star. And with a book, with a ELT skills book, okay? I'm going to make a stop here. Chicos, voy a hacer un alto acá para explicarte algo en castellano, por favor. Quiero que me prestes atención. Tú sabes que en inglés el profesor y todos nosotros intentamos trabajar estas capacidades, ¿no? El inglés se divide en estas tres capacidades. La competencia oral, ¿no? Para si puedes comunicarte de manera oral en inglés, lo que se conoce como speaking. Después se trata de evaluar también la evaluación de textos, la lectura de textos en inglés, lo que se conoce como reading. También trabajamos la parte de la escritura, que escribas en inglés, lo que se conoce como writing. ¿Ok? De estas tres competencias, el profesor saca las calificaciones. Del speaking, tenemos participaciones orales en las que tú hablas, te comunicas, ¿no? My favorite sport is, I am good at basketball, his name is, he lives in, his favorite subject is, his telephone number is, ¿no? Cuando me has dado tu reporte oral, todo eso está ingresando en la competencia de speaking. ¿Ok? Así que si tú no envías tu reporte oral, el que se les ha pedido, va a quedar en blanco ese desempeño. En leer textos, sabes que trabajamos el reader, Tissues, y la plataforma, ¿no? The platform ELT Skills. También ingresa ahí la evaluación de unidad, donde tú lees enunciados, entiendes lo que estás leyendo y respondes de manera correcta. ¿Ok? Y por último está la competencia de escribe textos. Al igual que el año pasado, hay composiciones que tú realizas, ¿no? Tú debes demostrar que eres capaz de escribir en inglés con coherencia. Este año está ingresando el workbook. Hay un librito que se te había pedido. Este de acá, el workbook. Este librito lo trabajamos el día lunes. Hay una hojita que hemos trabajado. Eso, por favor, me tienes que enviar en una captura para saber cómo estás escribiendo, que también se considera como writing. Y por último, también una parte de la evaluación que tomamos, la evaluación de unidad, ingresa al writing. ¿Ok? Chicos, en todas estas competencias que trabajamos, debemos tener evidencias. En el caso del workbook, por favor, quiero que me entiendan todos, en el workbook, cuando trabajemos, me tienes que enviar las capturas al WhatsApp o por CNET. ¿Ok? Los que tenemos ya el libro, los que tenemos el libro y la plataforma, vamos a trabajar, no hay ningún problema, pero los que no tenemos aún, porque se ha agotado el libro, yo les he enviado el día martes, el día lunes en la noche, unas hojitas para que reemplacen esto, porque todavía no hay los libros. En el comunicado de CNET dice que debes imprimir, trabajar las hojitas y enviármelo. Pero solo es para los que no tenemos el libro. ¿Ok? Porque los que tenemos el libro, cuando completamos la plataforma, yo puedo ver tus calificaciones. Pero los que no, tenemos que imprimir y enviar también. ¿Ok, chicos? Eso que se entienda, por eso te digo en castellano, intentemos que no nos falte nada. Que no nos falte nuestro reporte, participemos en clase, que esté completo nuestro reader, ¿no? Recién vamos a avanzar, pero la plataforma hoy día avanzamos. Nuestro workbook enviemos, ¿ok? La semana que viene empezamos la composición, también hay que completarla y finalizamos con nuestra evaluación. ¿Ok? Que no nos falte nada. ¿Ok, my friends? Let's continue with the class, ¿ok? Class 5. Let's start, please, with the vocabulary, okay? Please, open your Young Star. Let's start with the Young Star. Page A and page 9 in your books. Page A, page 9. Let's start with the vocabulary. Listen and repeat, please, okay? Page A, page 9. Open your microphones. Listen and repeat.
Swimming.
Repeat, please.
Swimming.
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 Skateboarding.
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 Practice. Very good. Practice, no? Fernanda Ramos, please. Fernanda, read the vocabulary.
Yes, teacher.
Read, please.
Swimming. Skateboard. Play the groups. Bam. Birthday. Medal. Monk a cupcake. Practice.
Fernanda, please repeat. Skateboarding.
Skateboarding.
Drums.
Drums.
Make a cake.
Make a cake.
Thank you, Fernanda. Verónica, please, Verónica, read the vocabulary.
Sí, profesor.
Read.
Swimming. Skateboarding. Play the drums. Band. Portrait. Medal. Make a cake. Practice.
Very good. Practice. Okay, my friends, let's continue with the vocabulary, okay? This is the vocabulary for today. Please go to the chat. I am going to give you this. Let's remember the vocabulary, okay? Go to the chat, open the link, finish the activity, okay? When you finish, you raise your hand. Maria Paz, please, what is your question?
Teacher, en el vocabulario está practice, pero se escribe con S, porque el practice está escrito con S.
Ah, good observation, María Paz. ¿Sabes por qué es la diferencia? Porque es británico. El británico es con S. En el americano es con C, practice.
Ok. Thank you.
Okay, one is, this is British and the other is American. But it's the same. In Spanish, it's the same. Okay? Please finish the vocabulary. When you finish, raise your hand.
Finish, teacher.
Raise your hand, Rodrigo. You need to raise your hand. Rodrigo, share please your screen.
Okay, profe.
Okay, Rodrigo, you are very fast. Good. Share please. Okay, Rodrigo. Thank you, my friend. Thank you. Ariana Argandoña, please present. Share your screen.
Aquí está, teacher.
Thank you, Ariana. Good job, girl. And Joaquín Muñoz, please, Joaquín, share your screen. Very good, Gonzalo. Very good, Romina. You finish. Julian, Rodic, very good.
Finish, teachers.
Eduardo, very good. Sebastian, good job. Jose Gabriel, Maria, very good. And Eduardo Corazon, very good, my friend. Let's continue, okay? Now, please help me the vocabulary in this part. Go to más opciones. Anotar, okay? Where is swimming? Skateboarding, where is? Oh, good, Maria Paz. Oh, play the drums, very good, Gonzalo. Joaquin, good, swimming. Maria, very good, band, very good, Maria. Make a cake, good, Eduardo. What is portrait? Oh, very good, Adrián, medal. Portrait, practice, okay, these two words. It's missing practice, this word, and portrait. Oh, very good, Fernanda. Practice is there. And what is portrait? With P, no? P. Oh, good, Romina. Thank you, girls. Thank you for your help, boys. Stop here. Okay, my friends. Now, let's talk about what are the boys and the girls in the book are good at or bad at. Okay? Let's work in the page A. Pay attention to these boys, to these girls. What are they good at? What are they bad at? Okay? Listen, please, the descriptions, the paragraphs, and complete the names. Okay? The names of the children, huh? No, teacher, soccer, medal. No, no, no. The names of the children. Okay? Listen.
Two, listen and read. Then write the names of the children under each picture. What are they good at? One.
Liam is 10 years old. He's very good at playing the drums. He practices for 2 hours every day. He also plays in the school band. He isn't practicing now. He is playing football. He's very good at football too.
Continue, please. Number two, listen.
Two. Mina is 11 years old. She's very good at painting. She paints for 3 hours every day. At the moment, she's working on a portrait of her sister, Betty. She's 10 years old. She's bad at painting, but she's very good at cooking. She's making a cake now.
Listen, please, the number three.
Three.
Harry is 11 years old. He's very good at skateboarding. He's good at swimming too. Look, he's got a gold medal.
Okay, my friends, read please one more time. Read the description and tell me their names. What is his name? What's his name in picture B? What is her name? No, in picture C. And in picture D, the same. What is her name? Please read. If you know the answer, please raise your hand, okay? Read a text, please. Read a text. Okay. Milagros, please. Milagro. What's his name in the picture A?
Liam, teacher.
His name is Liam. Repeat, please, Milagro.
Name is Liam.
Yeah, his name is Liam. Okay, thank you. Rodrigo Mucha. Rodrigo, picture B. What's his name?
His name is Harry.
Harry, very good, my friend. Thank you. Veronica Cáceres. Veronica, picture C. What's her name? What's her name, Veronica?
Mina, professor.
Repeat, please, Veronica. Her name is Mina.
Her name is Mina.
Yeah, are you sure it's Mina? Read again, Veronica. It's okay? It's in this part, no? Her name is Mina. Are you sure? Mina is 11 years old. She's very good at painting. Picture C, is Mina?
No, professor.
I.
Yeah, what's her name, Veronica? No idea. Camilo. Camilo Camarena, what's her name?
Yes, teacher. Her name is Betty.
Oh, very good, my friend. Her name is Betty, Veronica. Because you continue reading, says here, no? Betty, no? Mina says, Mina is working on a portrait of her sister, Betty. Betty, she is very good at cooking. Okay, it's talking about Betty. Okay, Camila Contreras, please. Picture D. What's her name?
Her name is Mina.
Yeah, very good. Her name is Mina. Thank you, Gear. Good job. Okay, be careful when you read. Okay, now let's work in this part. Activity 3, page 9. Pay attention, please. You are going to work in this part like this. You are going to read this sentence and correct the sentence. For example, this is an example. Pay attention. Look. Bananas are purple, teacher. No, obviously it's not correct. It's incorrect. Yes? What is incorrect? Bananas or purple? Purple, no? Is that this is incorrect? Purple. What is the correct sentence? Bananas.
Yellow, teacher.
Oh, very good. Bananas
are yellow.
Are yellow. This is the correct sentence. You see? The teacher corrected the sentence. Now it's the same. Please look at the sentence. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. They are false. They are incorrect. All. Let's identify the incorrect word. And you need to correct. Okay? Correct, please, the sentence. 5 minutes you have for this. Okay? 5 minutes. In the number two, what is incorrect? Liam, bat, or football? Maybe, no? Maybe football. The number three equal. What is incorrect? Mina, good, or cooking? Please read a sentence, read a text one more time, and correct this statements, okay? 5 minutes you have for this, okay? 5 minutes. Let's work.
Teacher.
Yes, Jose Gabriel.
May I go to the bathroom, please?
Yeah, go, my friend. It's okay, go.
Teacher, ¿por ir al baño?
Yes, Ethan, but in English, my friend. Remember, we are in English. May I go to the bathroom, no? These students are going to help me, okay? Finish, please, the rest.
Profesor, no está la opción de anotar.
Yeah, it's not. Thank you, Romina. Now it's okay. Please. Identify, please, Romina, first, the incorrect words, okay? Circle the incorrect words. Then you write the correct sentence. Gonzalo, please identify the incorrect word. Eduardo, identify the incorrect. What is incorrect? Liam, bat, or football? Okay, very good, Julian. Julian, please complete the number one. This is for you. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Complete your books, please, first, okay? Complete your books. Finish in your books. Chicos, primero hacemos solitos. Tú completa todos tus ejercicios. Una vez que revisemos, vamos a comparar recién si has hecho bien o no. ¿Ok? No solo es copiar lo que tenemos acá. El tiempo que se te está dando es para que completes en tu libro. No vayan a copiar de Gonzalo o de María Paz, que tal le hicieron mal. Ok, hacemos cada uno corrige la oración.
Profe, en todos puede ser de diferente forma. Por ejemplo, Mina is good at cooking. Eso es mentira, pero podríamos poner Mina is bad in cooking.
Yeah, it's a possibility, Adrián. Yes. Many options, yes. In some sentence, Adrián, in some sentence, you have two options, but not always. Okay, not always. Eduardo, please complete number two. Julián, complete number
profesor,
one.
No, no me deja este. Solo hice esos dos y no me deja nada más, profesor. No, no los puedo mover ni borrar. No puedo hacer nada, profesor.
Dana, tienes que escribir ahora la oración correcta. Usa texto. Hay una herramienta que es texto. Okay, 1 minute to finish, my friends. Finish. And we are going to check, okay? Finish in your book. Two students, please raise your hand for the number one and the number two. Julian, complete. Eduardo, number two, complete. Oh, good, Eduardo. Complete, please. You need to complete. Julian.
Teacher, las letras salen muy grandes.
Ah, ¿sabes cómo se encoge, Julián? Donde está el color, donde está el color, busca en la parte inferior, dice fuente. Ahí está el tamaño de la letra. Ok, let's check, ok, let's see. Number two, Eduardo says that Liam is good at football. Yeah, but is the correct. Okay, Eduardo is correct. Be careful only in this part, okay? Football is double O. O-O. O-O-T.
Teacher.
Football, okay? Yes, Mario Paz?
Borraron lo que he escrito.
Oh. One more time, please, Maria Paz. Complete. One more time. Okay? Dana, Mina is bad at cooking. Okay, this is one option, one possibility. The other option is Betty is good at cooking. It's okay, yeah? This option, this other option is okay. No, Betty is good at... Miss Mayra...
Teacher.
¿Qué habrá pasado? Me he sacado del Zoom. Qué raro.
Debe ser la reunión, profesor. El internet quizá, profesor.
Sí, teacher, a mí también me sacó de la reunión.
Qué raro. Nunca me había pasado. Algo habrá pasado seguramente. Ok, my friends. We were talking about this, no? Sorry for that. Ok, sorry for that. Let's continue with this class. Ok. As I said, in the number three, we have two options. One is Mina. No, Mina is good at cooking. Now, this is the incorrect, in this case, is cooking, no? And we change for painting. This is one option. The other option is change Mina. If you change Mina, you put Betty. Betty is good at cooking. Okay, this is the other option. Okay, the number four was from Gonzalo, no? For Romina. It's okay, Romina, your answer. It's okay. The incorrect words are Betty and Mina. Okay, thank you, Romina, it's good. The next was about Gonzalo. Yes, Gonzalo, it was correct, yours. It says bad, no? This is the incorrect. Yeah, it's good. No, but good. Thank you. And Maria Paz says that silver is the incorrect. Silver. And Maria Paz wrote for gold. No, Maria Paz? Yes, was gold medal. Okay. Julian, please. You didn't complete the number one.
Yes, teacher. Is Liam practice for 2 hours every day?
Thank you, Julian. Thank you, my friend. Yeah, it's good. Not for 4 hours, 2 hours every day. Okay? Please, my friends, check your answers. Check. These are the correct options. Check, please. Complete your books. Complete your books, please. Hurry up. When you finish.
Profe, también ponemos very.
No, it's not necessary. This is optional, Adrián. This is optional. In the book says, no, Liam is very good at football. But if you correct, like, Liam is good at football, it's okay. This is okay too. Teacher, I put very. Yeah, it's okay too. Yes, Maria Paz, tell me.
Teacher, la clase pasada trabajamos en grupo para describir lo que hacían los horarios de nuestros compañeros. Dijo que esta clase le daríamos el reporte.
Yes, vamos a hacer otra vez en grupos, María, Maria Paz, para poder, vamos a aumentarle a esa conversación el good at y el bad at. ¿No? For example.
Okay, teacher.
What are you doing on Saturday? I play video games. I am very good at playing video games. Okay, vamos a aumentarle esta frasecita, good at or bad at. What do you do on Saturday? Teacher, I play soccer with my family. I am very good at playing soccer. Okay? But now I am studying English, you can say, okay? Notice the difference between these two, no? Present and progressive. Okay, finish, please. Adrián, did you finish, my friend? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Thank you. Valeria, did you finish? Rodrigo, did you finish the activity?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, let's work the next, okay? The next activity, very fast. Listen, please. What are they good at? Or, okay, what are they good at? But pay attention to the names, okay? Also pay attention to, because you're going to tell me like this. Teacher, his name is, he is good at playing the drums or painting or windsurfing or cooking, okay? But you're going to tell me like this. His name is, teacher, the number two is, her name is, she is good at, okay? Listen, please, repetition one.
Four, what are the people below good at? Listen and match. One.
This is Paul. He's 23 years old. Paul is a waiter. He works at weekends. But he isn't working now. He's at the beach. He's very good at windsurfing.
Two. This is Nina. She's 22 years old. Nina is an artist. She's painting a portrait of her best friend now. Look at it. Nina is very good at painting. Three.
This is Larry. He's 24 years old. Larry is a firefighter. He works every day. He sometimes works at the weekend too. In his free time, Larry plays the drums. He's very good at playing the drums.
Four. This is Sue. She's 21 years old. Sue is a teacher. She isn't good at painting, but she's very good at cooking. She's making a banana cake now. Yummy.
One more time, please, okay? One repetition more.
Four. One and match. 1.
This is Paul. He's 23 years old. Paul is a waiter. He works at weekends. But he isn't working now. He's at the beach. He's very good at windsurfing.
2. This is Nina. She's 22 years old. Nina is an artist. She's painting a portrait of her best friend now. Look at it. Nina is very good at painting. 3.
This is Larry. He's 24 years old. Larry is a firefighter. He works every day. He sometimes works at the weekend too. In his free time, Larry plays the drums. He's very good at playing the drums.
4. This is Sue. She's 21 years old. Sue is a teacher. She isn't good at painting, but she's very good at cooking. She's making a banana cake now. Yummy.
Please, 4 students, raise your hand to tell me this, okay? Similar to this, please, His name is Pepito. He is good at soccer. He's good at playing soccer, okay? Camilo, please, tell me. The number 1.
Ah, teacher, me olvidé los nombres. Pensé que era sin decir nombres.
Yeah, his name is Paul, Camilo. Okay, Paul.
His name is Paul. He's good at skateboarding.
Skateboarding? No, sorry. Gonzalo, please. The one.
His name is Paul. He's good surfing, windsurfing.
Sorry, it's not correct. This is in the vocabulary, these expressions. Veronica, number 1, please.
Your teacher, her name is Paul. He is good at play the drums.
Very good at playing the drums. Oh, come on. Sorry, let's see. Wait. Number 1 is Paul. Paul is with, oh, my friends, I was a mistake. He's good at, this is windsurfing. Okay, windsurfing is not in the vocabulary. In the vocabulary is only a skateboarding. But this is windsurfing. This is different. Didn't appear in the vocabulary. Okay, windsurfing is that. Skateboarding is different. Okay, this is the one. Remember, please use this. Okay. Joaquin Muñoz, number 2, please tell me. The number here, no? Her name.
Larry.
3, oh, Larry, okay.
Her name is Larry. He is good at playing the drums.
Playing the drums. Thank you, my friend. Romina, please, next. What number? 2 or 4?
2, teacher.
Okay.
Her name is Mina and she's good at painting.
Nice. Thank you, Gear. And to finish, Rodrigo, please, the last. 4.
Her name is Sue. She is good at cooking.
Cooking. Very good. Okay. Boys, esto ya habíamos practicado en tu reporte, ¿eh? His name is, she is. Okay, be careful with this. Okay, my friends, now we are going to work in groups, okay? Let's work in groups. With your group, please, you talk about The same. Your routine. Okay. Hablas de tu rutina. Okay. What do you do on Saturday? On Saturday, I play soccer with my family. I am good at soccer. But I am bad at basketball. It's only an example, this. Okay? Pero le aumentamos esta partecita. What do you do on Saturday? On Saturday, I play volleyball. I am good at playing volleyball. Okay? You only add this expression too. Okay, my friends? Let's work in groups. Let's see, we are... Please go with your groups, okay? Only 5 minutes, okay? Oh, come on. Give me a minute, please. I'm going to move some students. Okay. Accept, please, the invitation. Go with your groups. Go with your groups. Accept the invitation. Go. Let's go. In this time is different, are different students, okay?
Teacher, por mandar la nueva invitación, a mí no me salió.
Valeria. Gustavo, enter, go with your group. Alan, go with your group. Necesita que ingresen, voy a ingresar grupo por grupo. Alan, Gustavo, Alan, enter to your group.
Okay. Verónica, what do you do on Saturdays?
Disculpa, no te escuché bien.
Okay, nuevo. Verónica, what do you do on Saturdays? Verónica. Verónica, una vez más. Verónica, what do you do on Saturdays? ¿Qué dices?
Verónica, I play volleyball. You can say I play basketball. I go swimming, no, like the vocabulary.
I what play as swimming.
Okay, Verónica, decimos así, ¿ve? I go swimming. I am good at swimming.
Ya, si no, alguien me pregunta a mí.
Okay, Dana, what do you do on
Saturday and play basketball?
Yeah, Romina, no, también.
Okay, Ethan, acerca de ti. Aumentale esta frasecita, ¿no? Tú dices, I play basketball. I am good at basketball.
Yeah, teacher, I am good basketball.
Okay, I am good at basketball. Continue, please.
Profe.
Yes, Rodrigo.
Dana tiene mala conexión, no nos puede contestar.
Okay. It's okay, con Dana. Dana, what do you do on Saturday?
Profesor, tampoco ella nos responde.
Ah, Dana está en... Fernanda, what do you do on Saturday?
On Saturday, he's the volleyball and family is the... swimming.
Okay, Fernanda, en tu caso sería, teacher, I play volleyball.
I play volleyball.
I am good at playing volleyball.
I am good playing volleyball.
Ok, le hemos aumentado esa frasecita, ¿no? I am good at.
Soy I bueno. am good at.
Ok. Continue, please. Continue working.
Mira, ¿qué hacemos, Elsa?
Y ahí responden.
Y ella responde.
O sea, no escrito, sino por hablado, ajá. Primero tu génesis.
Ay, suave.
Pero tenemos que preguntar qué usualmente hacemos los sábados.
Yes, what do you do?
Tenemos que preguntar y nosotros tenemos que responder. Nosotros usualmente hacemos esto. Yo soy bueno en esto y soy mal en esto.
Gonzalo, please, what do you do on Saturday?
I usually play video games. I'm good at play video games, but I'm bad play the drums.
Okay, thank you. You see, you say I play volleyball, teacher, with my family. I am good at playing volleyball, but I am bad at playing soccer. Ok, Camilo, solo le hemos aumentado esa última partecita de good at, bad at, a lo que ya la semana pasada hicimos. Ok, my friends, welcome back. Pay attention, my friends. Listen. The last class we practiced this, no? What do you do on Saturday? No, tell me your routine on Saturday. For example, Gonzalo, what do you do on Saturday?
I play video games with my friends. I'm good at play video games, but I'm bad at play the drums.
Thank you, Gonzalo. This is excellent, you see? You say what activity you do on Saturday, and then if you are good at what activity and in what other activity you are bad at. Okay, only that. Okay, my friends. Please, in your books you have this activity. Please, this is about you, this is about you. Complete the activities you are good at and activities you are bad at. Okay? Teacher, I am swimming. Okay, swimming.
Perfect.
Yes, Adrian.
Profe, estábamos haciendo, entonces se me cortó la clase porque mi Zoom dejó de funcionar y tuve que volver a entrar ahorita recién, y me quedé con, y no pude terminar con Adriana, pero sí pudo preguntarme a mí.
Ok, don't worry, my friend, don't worry, Adriana. Chicos, el reporte va a ser la semana que viene, ¿ya? Vamos a aumentar todo esto a un reporte, a un solo reporte. Vamos a hacer vas a hacer una presentación de todo lo que has aprendido hasta ahora. La semana que viene vamos a hacer un writing, una composición. En esa composición vas a presentar a una persona. Vas a decir su información personal, su nombre, número de teléfono, dónde vive, cuál es su rutina del sábado, en qué es bueno y en qué es malo. Todo eso vas a escribir y también vas a hacer un reporte oral. ¿Ok? Ese va a ser el segundo reporte.
Profesor.
Yes, Roderick.
Pero en la primera, en el primer reporte me tocó con Joaquín, después con otra persona.
Ok, sí, en esta tercera es libre, Julián, Roderick. Si tú deseas hacer la misma persona o si tú deseas haces de papá, de mamá, pero me presentas todo. His name is, he lives in... His favorite school subject was his telephone number.
Profesor,
he plays
profesor.
On Saturday, he goes, he's good at, he's bad at, hasta ahí, hasta good at and bad at.
Profesor.
Yes, Veronica.
Profesor, el primer reporte yo lo hice de mi hermano, esto también tengo que hacer de mi hermano.
Yeah, it's your decision, Veronica, it's your decision. Okay, it's your decision.
Profesor.
Please open your ELT skills now, okay? Let's work with the ELT skills. Let's stop here with the
9:30.
Yes, I know. Yes, I know. Open please your ELT skills. Let's work with ELT skills, okay? Open your ELT skills, okay?
La clase termina a las 9:50.
No, yo falta. Todavía no tengo mis libros.
A los que no tienen el librito les he enviado ya lunes en la noche unas hojitas en un comunicado diciendo que tienes que imprimirlas para trabajar el día de hoy.
Teacher, ELT skills and platform on
yes, the book and the platform. The book and the platform, okay, my friends? The two. You know, no? This is your platform. Enter, please, to your platform. What unit, teacher? The unit one. The lesson A. Okay? 1A. In the book, teacher, what page? The page
library.
2 and 3. In practice, remember, practice. One is practice, unit one, lesson A, 1A, and in the book is the page number 2 and number 3. 2 and 3. Okay, this is the page. Number two. The number two, you know, no? These are, chicos, recuérdense, en el libro tenemos las dos últimas actividades. Activity J and Activity K, the two activities. Activity J and Activity K with a teacher. No? J and K with teacher's help. Then you work alone, A, B, C, D, E, F. No, this is for you. But J and K with a teacher. Please open your ELT. Open your book, the ELT. Let's go to page 2. In that, you have the Chinese horoscope. Okay, you have the Chinese horoscope. You know, a horoscope is like a Kabbalah, you know, explain, talks about some kind of people, no? But in this case, it's a Chinese, okay? And have different symbols, has different animals, rat, ox, tiger, rabbit, dragon, snake, horse, sheep, monkey, rooster, dog, and pig. Okay, we are going to read, please read the description of this kind of people. And we are going to work in the activity, we are going to complete the activity J. Okay? Let's work, please. Okay, let's work with this. For example, for Chinese people, the rats are outgoing. Outgoing means friendly, intelligent, clever, and hardworking. They love money. So they aren't very generous. Okay? These are the characteristics of rat people. But according to this, we are going to work, okay? The number one in the platform says, don't like party very much. You see? Don't like party very much. What kind of people is? The ox people? The ox people or the rooster people? Please read the description. Read the description of these people, the ox people and the rooster people. Which group don't like parties very much? Who knows the answer? Raise your hand, please. Okay, Romina, tell me, which group of people?
Teacher, the ox people.
Oh, very good, Gear. Yes, the ox people, they don't like parties. Good. They say that, no? In the description. The next, please. Aren't always polite. Teacher, what is polite? Polite is educated. The person who says, good morning, Thank you. Please. This is polite. Which group of people aren't polite? The dragons or the snakes? Gonzalo, which group of people?
The snakes.
The snakes, they aren't polite. Now let's list, let's see, okay? Come on. The snakes are very popular. They are
no teacher, the dragons.
Intelligent and polite. You see? Yeah, the dragons.
Dragons, teacher.
Yes, dragons.
Teacher, yo había leído ¿Quiénes
Affirmative. Yes, affirmative, but in the sentence is negative, okay? Aren't. The next, please. Which group of people are very generous that help other people? Now, which group of people? Maria Paz, tell me, please.
Rats, teacher. Rats.
Rats are friendly, intelligent, and hardworking. They love money, so they aren't very generous.
Teacher, yo también me confundí, lo leí como si hubiera sido positivo.
Yeah, Mario Paz. Be careful, be careful. The pigs are generous. The next, please, make people laugh. Which group of people are funny? This is laugh, no? Which group of people are funny? The monkey or the dogs?
Teacher, the dog.
Monkey.
Yes, the monkeys are funny. The dogs, no. Okay, let's see. The next, work a lot. Which group of people work a lot? The tigers or the sheep? Adrian, tell me, please, which group of people?
Tigers.
Tigers, let's see. Tigers aren't shy. They are hardworking and they make money easily. Yes, hardworking. Boys, girls, this hardworking means that works a lot. They love homework, tasks, okay, the working. Tigers. Very good. And to finish, which group of people are intelligent, clever? The rabbits or the horses? Okay, Rodrigo.
Horses.
Tell
Horses.
The horses, yes. The horses are very intelligent, very clever. Okay, my friends, this is activity J. Let's continue with activity K, no? Page 3. The activity J, please. Sorry, the activity K. Routine and action in the moment. We practice this, no? When is a routine and when is action in the moment? The first, the number one. Right now, this expression. Now, in this moment. Who can tell me? In this moment, please don't talk to me. In this moment, I, Gonzalo, please.
I'm reading the newspaper.
Yeah, very good. I'm reading the newspaper. This is action in the moment, no? Now. At the moment, okay? These expressions, today, right now. This expression means action in the moment. The number two, please. Another student, raise your hand. Okay, Jose Gabriel, the number two.
Yes, teacher. We don't watch soccer games on TV. We love basketball.
Thank you, my friend. Good. This is a routine, no? We don't watch soccer game on TV. We love basketball. This is a routine. How do you identify a routine? Because there are some expression, never is a routine. Okay. Sometimes is a routine. Also with a verb. The verb is simple, in simple way. Okay. She does, simple, you see? Oh, come on. Let's see. Please, number three, who wants to participate, raise your hand. The three. Different students, please. Different students. Ariana, Veronica, Camilo, Eduardo.
Teacher, I think the activities J and K.
Rodrigo, Rodic, Julian, Valeria, Dana, Gustavo, Alan, Sebastian, Maria, different student, please. Please, Gustavo, Jose Gabriel, Adrián, Maria Paz, Romina, finish the K, continue with A, B, C, D, E, F, okay?
Okay,
teacher. Profesor, yo ya estoy en la B. Yo estoy haciendo la B.
Okay, complete. Number three, please. Let's see. Ariana Argandoña. Ariana, number three. Mr. Thomas.
Here's Thomas.
Is very serious. Ariana, he never.
Very serious.
Se cortó, Ariana, no te escuché la última parte. Repeat, he never. Okay.
Mr. Thomas is very serious. He never is loud.
He
no,
never. Is
sorry.
He never laughs.
He's loud. Sorry.
Because it's a routine, you see? Never. It's a routine. Always, sometime. It's a routine. He never laughs. Okay, Camilo Camarena, please, number four.
La vi, teacher, are you listening?
Very good, are you listening to music at the moment? You see, this expression, no? At the moment, action in the moment. Thank you. Let's see. Eduardo Corazón, Eduardo, number five.
Yes, teacher.
Number five. Never or often?
Often.
Often. Very good, my friend. Correct. I often send emails. I prefer emails. I hate. I don't like writing letters. Okay, thank you. Gustavo Maticorena, Gustavo, six, please.
Yes, teacher. Kellen is very hard working. She always.
Very good, my friend. Always. Thank you. It's okay. Always. Okay. Let's see, continue with Rodic Rios. Rodic, seven, please.
My sister is very round. She doesn't say.
Yeah, very good. My sister is very rude. She doesn't say please or thank you, no? Yes, ruda. In English, rude. Okay, thank you. It's okay.
Okay.
Valeria Molina. Valeria, A, please. But now, today, Valeria. Valeria, it's not Valeria. Joaquin, please. Number A.
Sam usually goes swimming on Saturdays.
But today he started, so he's at home. He sleeps, is sleeping.
Yeah, very good. He is sleeping. Today means but now, but today, at this moment. Okay? Thank you. Genesis, the next, please, 9.
Okay, teacher. My parents sometimes to work.
Drive or drives? This is a routine. Sometimes.
Drive.
Okay, Genesis, drive. No modificamos el verbo en plural. Solo modificamos en he, she, it. ¿Eh? Recuerden eso. He, she, it se modifica.
Okay, teacher.
And to finish. Okay, let's see. Alan Peñalver, Alan. The last Alan. Right now, in this moment. Alan.
Sí, teacher.
Number 10, please. Number 10.
Tina. Car is tall. Talk. The you that told you read now. Chi. Read now, chi. Read now, cheese.
She's taking or takes?
Taking
a shower. Good. Remember, taking is because it's right now, in this moment, taking the shower. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Thank you, Alan. Okay, my friends, we don't have much time. On Friday, we continue with the platform. Okay, on Friday. We have 1 hour. On Friday, we continue with the platform. Okay, it's time. I know it's time. Finish, please, J and K. Chicos, los que no tenemos el libro, tienes que enviarme tu captura de la J y la K, la que yo te he enviado en el PDF. Los que tenemos, no hacemos nada, porque ya completaron seguramente esto, ¿no? En tu plataforma. Okay. Yo voy a poder verlo rápidamente cuando yo ingrese a mi plataforma. Okay, my friends.